What's going on, guys? Noah here, coming at you guys with a brand new video today. Today we are at Hollywood's disc golf course here down in Flint, Michigan. It's a 24-hole layout. It's got 1 through 18 and then A through F alternates. There's the Michigan Amateur Open that's going to be happening here June 19th and 20th, Father's Day weekend. I'm coming down to practice it, kind of get some preparation. This was my first course that I ever had played a tournament on, and I absolutely love this course. And the course plays to my style very, very well. It's got your forehand, it's got your nice smooth backhand putter shots. It's got a really nice feel and just an overall good flow for the course itself. So we're gonna be playing this course today. I'm gonna be doing the front 12, back 12 on my YouTube channel so you guys can take a look at it. But let's jump right into it and see how we do. Here we go, one down. Not a putt. That'll be a two. There we go. Four. There we go.
Know that shortcut. Yo.
Holy shit.
Fine with that.
Let's go. Go. Go.
Oh my God. That's so good. It's a puff.
Show any justice.
Okay, guys, so I played phenomenal here at Hollywood's. I don't know what course par will be for the tournament, but I played everything as a three on the original 18 except the letter holes. There's four par fours back there. I don't know if they're going to be true par fours just because they're all pretty gettable for an easy par three, but I did play them as a par four during my practice round here. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.